Okay, here we are, and what we're going to do is use this cog, the G cog wheel. It's gold plated. It looks like a large clock cog. Yeah. So that's upstairs, isn't it? Up into the clock tower where the police chief didn't want us to go. Look at the ladder, yes. Oh. Okay. Get off. I didn't expect that. I'm gonna run. I'll fight you on another day. I may have to. Okay, we can use the box. Let's get rid of ink ribbons. I am wounded. I think I will take some health. And we'll leave the magnum for now. What I'm gonna do is go back to the armory room and collect one of the objects there, the machine gun or the ammunition belt. I have two more slots. Is it this way? Yes, this way. And I think I'll take the ammunition belt. You're meant to leave one of them for the other player. So I'm going to do that. Devil birds. Any more? I can still hear them. I've got plenty of bullets. So I might as well shoot them. What's this painting? I'm happy to shoot these, I hate them. It's possible that because I just ran through it, there's some collectibles. Let's check. Let's check everything. Maybe some ammo. Maybe not. Let's just check the corner. I thought I heard another bird. Then it went quiet. Maybe it's the one in his death throes. On the right way. That's different ladder, isn't it? You want to get up to there. How do we get up to there then? Okay, I just totally wasted my bullets. They deserve to die anyway. Right. Not this way. So just waste. This takes you, that goes downstairs. I'm tempted to just grab one of the health plants there. No, we'll leave them. Okay, so how the hell do we get up the stairs? Is it the other side? Yeah, then that the stairs there. Running around the house like a maniac. annoying little new creatures. I know there's a licker. Probably have to kill him. Okay, so it's fair to say I don't know what I'm doing. That much is clear. So it's the other side, isn't it? I think we can skip through this room now. Where the policeman is. I don't know the sound of this. Yeah, there's new creatures around, so I've got to be very careful. There's only one door. So if this was a normal police station, it'd be much easier to get around. Seems like a long time ago I moved these statues. Oh, I've had a little key I could use this drawer. Right, here we are. Oh. Oh, the zombies are coming. I wonder if there is another cable to shut that window, because I don't know where it is. So there's more zombies. That's the way for the hole, isn't it? So it must be this way. This. Which way is it? Not that way. Yeah, this way. Okay. Since he's broken, it won't work. Where's the cock thing? Here it is. So, if we use the cog, it looks like a switch. Will you push it? Of course I will. Press a red switch. Thank you. what's behind here. Will you take the night plug? I will. An old dust chute, will you jump down? Okay.
Into the garbage chute, flyboy!
Okay.
Get away!
Not so safe. Not so safe in your prison cell. So, he wasn't safe at all. Do I want to go in here after having just seen what happened?
Ben! Can you still hear me? Come on, answer!
Damn! I don't believe this! I almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay.
Hang in there, Ben.
What happened to you? You look alright. Oh. I know, not so good.
My chest! It's burning! What's wrong?
God. What is that?
Good God, what was that?
So I said. Okay, I'm not going to answer your question, I'm going to just read this note to myself for a while. Just hang in there. Mail to the Chief. To Mr. Brian Irons, Chief of the Raccoon City Police Department. We've lost the Mansion Lab facility due to the actions of the renegade operative Albert Wesker. Fortunately, his interference will have no lasting effects upon our continued virus research. Our only present concern is the presence of the remaining STARS members, Redfield, Valentine, Burton, Chambers, and Vickers. If it comes to light that the STARS have any evidence as to the activities of our research, dispose of them in such a manner that would appear to be purely accidental. Continue to monitor their progress and make certain their knowledge does not go public. Annette will continue to be your contact throughout this affair. William Birkin. To Mr. Brian Irons, Chief of the Raccoon City Police Department. I have deposited the amount of $10,000 to the account, your account, for your services. This term as per our agreement. The development of the G-virus, scheduled to replace the T-virus, is near completion. Once completed, I'm certain that I will be appointed to be a member of the executive board for Umbrella Inc. It is imperative that we proceed with extreme caution. Redfield and the remaining STARS members are still attempting to uncover information on the project. Continue to monitor their activities and block all attempts to investigate the underground research facilities. William Birkin. To Mr. Brian Irons, Chief Department of the Raccoon City Police Department. We have a problem. I've received information informing me that Umbrella HQ has sent spies to recover my research on the G-virus. There are an unknown number of agents involved. They must not be allowed to take this project away from me, as it represents my entire life's work. Search the city thoroughly for any suspicious persons. Detain any such individuals by whatever means deemed necessary, and contact me immediately through Annette. With these precautions, any possible threat should be eliminated. I will not allow anyone to steal my work on the G-Virus, not even Umbrella. William Birkin.
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada! Wait! Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
So she's run off again. Anything in here? Okay, so the chief of police is up to his neck in this.
What's the tech paying you to set up my father, Cap?
Take a hold of him. Stand him up. Stand him up straight.
Green plant. Let's take it. I can always use it. So Birkin is the scientist. Umbrella are involved. Agents are involved. Certainly some dogs here as well. You might want to be involved. Okay, I'm going to head back to the armory first. Having missed it by shooting down that air vent. So, I want to leave to the sewer, that's the idea. Right. There's a machine gun and a side pack. The side pack, I can carry more items. Will you equip it? Equip the side pack. Yes. The side pack is being equipped. So now I've got two more. That makes it a lot easier. Carry different weapons. Yep. So I wonder, can you? Just out of interest, there's a machine gun. I should probably leave it for Claire. Okay, you can't. Oh no, I can. I can take it. I'm not going to. So perhaps you shouldn't be able to. Well, I suppose if you do, when you play as Claire, it just won't be there. I like that, but it has effects. Back this way. I lose my way very easily. Now we know there's crawly, creepy creatures that came out of poor Ben, the journalist. going to have to fight these dogs, aren't we? It's gotta be now. I'm ready. Can I just sneak past? Why can't I just sneak past? What's down there? There's no reason to go down there, is there? To the dog bit, I mean. The other one. He's always just sitting here, isn't he? Yeah. Get in. No problem at all. No problem. Oh, such a good noise. I'm safe again. Well, let's just save it first. Yeah. Get rid of that. I'm gonna need these plugs, aren't I? Is this the last place? I think it's the last place I can get them. And I've got plenty of room, I can carry them. Yep. And I do expect to be attacked. It's just through there, isn't it? The Magnum would have been a good idea. Those vomiting creatures. Can I just get past it? I'm gonna try and run past. I can't with the creature in my neck. No, that's not.
Jerry was just taking a shit.
No, what I meant was... No, no,
what I meant was, what are you doing? Oh. Dying quite a lot now. Let's re-equip. Get rid of that. We'll take all the plugs. I will also take what I didn't have last time, and that would be the Magnum. And I've got 8 bullets. Will it be enough? Q. creature. That was spawning little beasts as well. It's pretty horrible. Chunders on out. Okay, I'm ready. Shoot! We're hitting it, yes, now. Just keep shooting. They're crawling at me. Oh, get off. Is that him? He's dead. What are these... bastards. Bastards. Let's equip the Magnum. We know it works anyway. Just gotta stay alive. It's the little buggers are the problem. Yeah, yeah. Very impressive. See, that's my first mistake. I just completely failed to kill them, basically. Let's just shoot the shit out of it. I think I said select knife. They just die. That one's still alive. Oh, you total git. How'd you kill him? Get off me. Oh, I don't know how I am. Die. Die. I can still see your eyeball. Okay, he's dead anyway. I'm fine. I wasted... I need a little bit of health, really. Oh. Horrible creature. Oh, no, there's more of them. Oh, my God. He's on my ass. Literally.
The combat.
I really hate these things. I hate you. I actually killed one. I can't believe I killed one of them. Right in my face. Get in. Oh God. Alright. That's probably as bad as you can do it. It looks like a panel to release the lock. There are descriptions for the plugs. Yes, okay, put them in. One. Two. Does it matter where I'm putting them? Okay. I'm thinking about uploading that boss fight as sort of an example for everyone how to do it. do that bit later. Okay. Ada.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
You may wonder why I'm holding a knife.
Brings a knife to a gunfight.
So where are we? In the sewer. Well, I've got any bullets. I might want to go back. I've got one more magnum shot. I think we'll keep going for now. Lovely. So can I go this way? A filtering machine. I didn't check the floor, there may be bullets there. XDR. Flies. Let's look at the map. Okay, sewer. Basement. Does water harm me? I'm in pain, Ada. Blue herbs. It's comforting, but it also indicates to me there's bugs here. A lot of flies. Or moths, is it? That's good news. Device to regulate the quality of sewage water. And that is a save thingy. I'm definitely gonna save. Not quite yet though. So I will put the knife away. It's pretty much useless. I might try blue and green as a combo. Oh, I got some more shells. Oh, that's good. 26 now. And we'll take some health. I've still got two slots. It's so much easier with two more slots. I may miss that machine gun. What else we got here? Will you take the bullets? 125. I'm not really using them too much. And this is a locker. Oh! Okay. Can I open the locker as well? No, so what's in there? I've forgotten the old map button. There's something to read. Sewer manager facts. Use a list of the connecting facility. On the first and third Wednesdays of the month, Angelica Margaret, Chief of Maintenance, will make use of the facilities. Be sure to reduce the moisture levels of the facility by activating the fan, as the equipment she'll be using is susceptible to the effects of water vapours. On the 28th of every month, the chemical transporter Don Weller will use the facility. The chemicals he will be transporting are extremely volatile. Extreme caution should be observed throughout their transport. On the 6th and 16th of every month, Police Chief Brian Irons will visit the facility to attend the regular meetings that take place in the lab. On the 4th Friday of every other month, William Birkin will use the facility to conduct a training seminar for the Chicago branch of Umbrella Inc. As the probability of an attack upon Dr. Birkin will be high, take every measure conceivable to guard his life. You will be informed of all other potential visitors and the times they will arrive as needed. Guide these individuals to their destination safely. We expect nothing but the best from you, Charles Coleman, Secretary, Chief, Umbrella Headquarters. The sewer manager fax has been filed. Company. There's corruption here, under this rock. Right, let's save. So defeat that foul creature. Slide in store.